quick lunch call! For Mama's special little superhero, a Batman PB&J.
Oh, boy! My bullies love Batman. Thanks, Mom.
For Haley?
Mom, I work at a sub shop. I literally get paid to eat sandwiches all day.
But are any of your sandwiches at work rocket ships?
Whiz bang! Thanks, Mom.
And for Roger?
Chris Pine, Chris Pine, Chris Pine.
Chris Pine!
Hooray! Thanks, Mom.
Do you have anything for me, Mrs. S?
Well, since it's just you and me now, I guess you can have this.
Those were the plates we bought at Epcot Center.
All right, Jeffy boy. Time for old Francine to have a sack lunch of her own.
Mrs. S!
What a crazy dream! No more hot sauce right before bed for me. Well, maybe just one more teensy little taste.
Haley, will you please pass the Dr. Butt Blast atomic fart sauce?
What's so funny, Mom?
Oh, nothing. I just... Oh, it's nothing.
Just got the giggles?
Okay. Well, here's a silly thing. Last night, I had the silliest dream. And in this dream, I had sex with Jeff.
You? Jeff? With his floppy little ding-dong?
Can you imagine?
Look at me. I'm Francine and Jeff.
Francine, can I rap at you in the living room real quick? So funny, that thing about the dream. Love it. Just hilarious. On a totally unrelated note, I just wanted to ask you to do me one tiny little favor and simply never sleep again. Deal? Great. And by the way, I think Steve bent a fork.
Oh, Stan. It was just a dumb dream. It doesn't mean anything. Now, are you going to be able to be an adult about this?
Of course. Not. Bum 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 bum.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Bum 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 bum. Give him two lips like roses and clover. And tell him that his lonesome nights are over. I go alone.
Bum 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 bum.
Don't have nobody to call. Please turn on your magic beam, Mr. Sun.
Delmer, I just want to say you have been such a help these last few days.
Dan, enough! We're going to deal with this now.
Yikes. Time to go.
Wow, that was fast.